What is up, everyone, and welcome back to the vlog. So today, you guys, I am actually gonna take you guys on a photo shoot with me today with HC Fitness. It is like a Texas local brand, local Texas influencers, personal trainers, people that are just really involved in the fitness industry. It's kind of just like a social media platform for anyone and anyone that's into fitness, wants to learn about fitness, where we all can kind of come together. They just launched an apparel line like not too long ago, so I think we're shooting for maybe some new looks that they just got in, or maybe some restocks. I'm not really sure. We're gonna go shoot with them, and I'm a little tired. I did have some fun at dinner last night with my friends, and I don't really go out much, so last night was really fun. I will say it was probably like needed, because I'm very much someone that's always in a routine. I'm very much, I like to do the same thing every day at the same time every day. Get me outside of that and just go out and cut loose and have some fun, just some good clean fun. I definitely needed that. With that being said, I'm gonna go shoot. I'm probably gonna get there exactly on time. So we're gonna go do that, and then I am gonna put you guys through a little bit of a workout. Last time I didn't have anyone film me, so it was kind of like different angles and stuff, but I'm gonna work on it. I am using a tripod now, so fingers crossed. And any other fitnessy things we have today.
Oh wow.
Look who made it on the vlog again.
Riz is like, you're so famous now. I was like, oh yeah.
You're like, freaking Riz.
I know, I miss him so much.
I think maybe put a shoulder on her, Kirsten, like your hand on her. Yeah, maybe your actual hand like that. There you go. Two girls in the getting right there. Yep. Yep. I think that's cool. Oh, shoot.
Make, get on the yellow line. Make sure you get on the yellow line.
She has to do something, right? She's too standalone. Like, yeah, maybe your hand on her back. Yeah, something like that. Shoulder too, as well. Yep.
Yeah, I want to get. So I'm gonna take a picture right now, right? Do you want your skin to be more tan?
Work it out. Work it out.
Oh,
3, 2, 1.
Yes.
Hold that. 3, 2, 1.
I was gonna say maybe if you get it like straight, like super down angle. Yeah. I don't know how to do it. Train anytime with this guy.
You don't need 12 ounce gloves. You need 16s. You got shoulders and a back. You're gonna be all right. She needs the real gloves. You're gonna be good.
So, as you can probably guess, we're boxing today.
Absolutely.
I have no idea what ounces mean if it's not water or food. So,
you're about to learn today.
Mm-hmm. 16 ounce gloves.
Absolutely.
But no, really, guys.
That means they're a little heavier than usual, all right? They're a little bit heavier.
I want the 5 ounce.
Oh, we don't have those here.
Okay, well, I would like an 8 ounce.
We still don't have the 8. We don't have the
Grande
8.
Americano with sugar-free vanilla.
We don't have the 8, we don't have the 12, and we don't have the 14. And you look at it, bring the 20s. Alright? You get hit with them 20s, you feel that shit.
Okay.
But we're not gonna be laying hands on each other today. Today is 100% first session just to get her feet wet. That's it.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I've never done anything like this. I've already broken a nail today.
I told you this, guys. I told you to contact your nail lady in advance. I know. Let her know that
I already did this, putting on my shoes this morning. So imagine me trying to box today. Yeah, should be interesting. Yeah. But no, we finally made it. We were supposed to do it a while ago. However, our schedules
they didn't match up at the time.
No, but we're here now.
We're here today.
It's gonna be a good time. Absolutely. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Feel free to follow him. What's your Instagram handle?
RelentlessPC @RelentlessPC. Okay. Check me out.
I'm gonna link it down here at the bottom as well. And let's get into it.
Let's work.
Don't fear.
I almost broke another nail.
Yeah, just put on the glove too. All right. See, she already did. As soon as you put the gloves on, you just feel, you feel the power.
Jab, jab, hit. So my dad taught me.
Oh, he gave me the 1-1 too.
He said by jab and hit with the wrong hands.
So check it out. We're gonna start off with basic boxing technique. Okay. Right? So I want you to bring your left foot forward, your right foot back, because she is a right-handed individual,
yes.
Correct? Okay, cool. So your jab, your one, it's gonna be that left side.
This is one.
That's one right there, okay? We're gonna start with the jab, just so you throw it. Name of the game, keep your hands up at all times, never drop, and elbows close together tight.
So
question on the floor, right?
Do I jab? Across or am I jabbing straight?
You're gonna jab straight out. So here, full extension. Alright, step, right back. Step, pushing off that right foot.
Step.
Beautiful. Hey, good shit. Ready? Throw your jab. Okay. Perfect. Go again. Jab. 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 Yes, never cross your feet, keep your boxing stance. Yeah, step, slap, slap. There you go, yeah, slap again. So I step back, you step towards me, right? And that's coming, good shit. So step back, step towards me. Good, step back, jab, step towards me, yep. Good. Hands up, step back, block, keep those hands up, good. Bop. So don't short arm, huh? Yeah, two steps up, boom. Right back home. So give me two jabs. Good, go again. Step back. Lock. Two jabs. Good. Step back. Two jabs. Good. Step back. Two jabs. Good. So her jab looks good. I like where her jab's at right now. We're gonna add that straight right. Okay, let me see your straight right. The key on this one is to put your hip into it. Those obliques. Pivot, turn your body. Beautiful, just like that. Two.
Right there?
Yep, nope. Two. Two. Throw it 10 times. Yeah. Four. We got the straight right. Everybody does. Because it's still down in the hands. Yeah. Exactly. Even though one too, right? Let's go. Bop, bop. Yep. There you go. Good, go get it. I told you I was coming.
I hit that one.
Okay. Okay, ready? Let's go. One, two, go get it. One, two. Wait, your hands are awesome. Good. What's your dad touch? Huh? One, two. One, jab, jab, two. Okay, that's a nice combo with it. Two, good, go again. Good, there you go. Good. Nice, nice.
No.
Awesome. No. I don't know why she's sitting down like she's tired. That's not where we at. Now, we're gonna build.
I'm sweating out my hair.
Oh, we gonna sweet sweating out the weave and everything. Strengthen your skill, your technique. She said, I'm a fighter. Let's see how hard she's about to
go. Clutching trips.
Hey, no, we're not talking. We don't want no smoke with no bloods and Crips. Back to our regular scheduled programming. That's it. Good. So now don't worry about walking me down. You're just gonna work that same combination right here. I know.
This is hard.
I know. It's tough. It's
hard. Funny.
It's up there with some of the toughest workouts. Ready? Come here, let's go. So one, two. Make that last one.
Twenty knees to chest. Let's go. One, two, three. Nice round. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Beautiful. Relax. So normally I would have her hit three sets of that, but we're gonna take it right back to the boxing.
Come on, Sue. Hardest game. Throw it. Come on. Yep. Two more. One more. Jack. Two. One, two. Two. Jack. Two. Okay. Hands up. Two. Jack. Two. Step forward. Step.
Let's go, Mallory. You got 10 seconds and you're done. Let's go. Work. Yep, speed, 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 speed.
Make sure to follow him. What's your Instagram name again?
At RelentlessBT. Appreciate y'all joining us today.
I'm winded. I'm gonna go have a chili cheese dog and cheese fries.
No, she's not. That's a damn lie.
I'm just kidding.
That's a damn lie. She's not doing none of that.
I'm gonna go have a protein shake.
Yup.
Work on with some clients.
Yup.
And client work.
And stretch.
Stretch and water.
All day long.
Water.
All day long.
Very good. I'll see you later.
Peace. No, I thought we cut this already.